Desperately alone, she came to me for protection, and it blew up in her face. When I ended up at her feet with the rest of the human race, she thought my self-absorption could be her savior in this farce. But I ended up finding my humanity. Trap heart. She's a pessimist reimagined. She thinks her life is fully incomplete. She thinks the best is come and gone, and the worst is yet to be. She thinks the worst of herself is the parts that no one sees, and her conscience haunts her with all the vengeance of Halloween. But I remember dancing on street lamps, spotlights on stages of concrete. She had her hands on my shoulders, but she moved me with her feet. Her eyes were burning with all the patience of gasoline. And I remember her now. All I can see. She said she might move to Appalachia, become a monk and heed her call. She might find the center of everything just to get away from it all. She said she worries about the TV screens and the kiosks at the mall. And she'd love to open up if she were made of doors and not of walls. But I remember dancing on the street lamps, spotlights on stages of concrete. She had her hands on my shoulders, but she moved. Eyes were burning with all the patience of kerosene. When I remember her now, it's all I can see. Asked how I'm getting on without her, if the weight's been off my chest. She said my eyes look less weary, and my smile looks less possessed. She asked if I'd been writing lately. I said I'm too well rested and fulfilled. She asked if I'd quit smoking. She says she worries about me still. Said it's painful to acknowledge, it's even rougher to ignore, that I've been better as of late than I ever have before. My life gets duller by the day, and it gets number by each more. I go from town to town, selling pieces of my soul. I miss your shadows on my skin, and I miss your ghost in my room. I miss you almost as much as the hell you put me through. But I remember. remember dancing under streetlamps, spotlights on stages of concrete. She had her hands on my shoulders, she moved me with her feet. Her eyes were burning with all the patience of gasoline. And I remember her now, that's all I can see.